Natal has always been around for me, and I've known the brand for a long time, and actually started playing with congas in the panyards that were classic series, red ones, that are still there now, you know, in the panyards. And those are the ones that I've actually played and loved as well. I didn't particularly have an influence. I think I just stumbled across it because I was playing in a steel band and I always loved drums. My mum had a problem with me from a really early age, from about three, where I was just hitting stuff constantly, tables, whatever I could get my hands on. So she sent me to a steel band. And as soon as I kind of laid eyes on drums and percussion, I just kind of went for it. I play drums as well, and I'm about to start a new project actually with a band called Black Gold Buffalo. We're just about to sign a deal. So I'm looking at a completely different type of setup, which obviously will incorporate some percussion and will also incorporate some drums as well, but standing up. So I wanted to like look at like a setup that nobody's ever seen before. So it will have electronics and it will have Natal products, timbales, probably congas, probably bongos. And just want to play around with like a different vibe. You know, people, they kind of see drummers sitting down. They don't really get to see what you can do when you're layering, you know? And I feel Natal stuff will be perfect for that. Love Natal. I in particular love the timbales as well. I have classic timbales also. It's such a nice round, deep sound as well. And I feel like I can control two congas and a set of bongos. And then I can control a third conga also. I could also like put them on a stand, I could sit down with them and I could play a little more traditional way, I guess. Versatile, yeah, definitely.
Awesome.